You see, this man is natural habitat. Sitting outside the windows, flintmatic, planting plants.
Coming for you.
Now he has a sword. He seems to have spotted us. Let's now flee for our lives. Anyway, here we go. Let's take a little bit one more second. Let's say man six. Here, back to you. Noticed a couple things have probably changed. It's because I didn't want to troubleshoot this on screen and look like a complete retard.
We still look like retards. Do you see this wiring system?
Okay, yeah, we do look like this. But, you know, I mean, it's close. But we put in the water wheel, and we're going to go over here in just a second. I'm going to make up a couple more rules here. Recipe. That way. That way.
Way to go.
We're good. No, I got it.
Way
got
to be.
Now.
Wait, just okay. Way to be, dude. Mm-hmm. Suck.
We're good. I don't have enough tree.
Also went and did a crap ton of mining.
That's right. Everything's eight. Everything's halved. Gotta put in four wood.
Yep.
Wait, I don't need sticks. I'm good on sticks.
Excuse me.
We should be good. Of course, it's a thunderstorm.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Another one of the joys of having this game audio on.
So, there we go.
Maybe we can see a supercharged creeper, because, you know, they're every freaking one.
Balls. What are we ballsing? What did you balls?
I have one. I want that one. Oh. Let's see, what do we have? Who's getting the pipe and popping it back in? Make what I wanted to make.
There you go, there's a bigger water wheel now. Haha. I think three's the max in that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, let's see.
Well, three's the max, it's now doing its thing.
That goes there, that goes there.
So yeah, that's like really colliding with this little box on the floor. So
yeah.
I'm
gonna do some stuff. So.
There we go, yeah. LV capacitor's charging for this. Well, fast, but it's getting power. And enough for one sheets. Which is wonderful because what we're going to do is we're going to make a compressor.
And
a
blue. That's right. I want that. Right?
Basic machine case. That thunder is so loud.
Why you no work?
I don't know. I need an electronic circuit, Xander.
Give me a second.
And you need some copper in a minute.
Wasn't storing power for some reason.
Did you set the signs right?
Yeah. Orange is in. Orange is in, right?
No, orange is out. Blue is in.
Still wasn't storing stuff when I had it that way.
The more you know. Well, yeah. The output was outputting at the same time.
No.
You sure?
Yeah, the max output set to zero.
I don't know if that works.
Yeah, you can throttle it.
Yeah, but I don't think it's really easy.
Well, nothing was running, so I don't know what would be drawing power.
The thermionic fabricator has a, like, just a running cost.
Well, then, fuck that thing. Take it down. We don't need it right now.
What's with the muffler? Oh, for the steam engine.
Yeah.
Makes sense. Yeah, I didn't want to hear that thing either. Alright, so you're gonna put the thing back in or something? Or
well, I'm gonna wait until I'm done with the metal form.
You need some power?
Yeah. Woo!
Yeah, you see that thing? It's like, wah!
Wah! Anyway.
So what, this survivalist generator one's at what, five RUF per tick, so that's what, 1.25 EU per tick?
Yeah.
Which is like a little bit over a tenth of what's needed to run this thing.
Yeah.
And you know that you can just set the copper plates to extrude in here, right? And that'll make them wear. Instead of rolling and then cutting.
I did not know that.
Okay, well, hey, you can set the,
the more you know.
The ingots in there to extrude, and you can just go right to wire.
Alright, I need to...
I should clear up some of my death waypoints. There's way too many.
Yeah, probably a good thing.
So, I don't know what it is with this particular pack, but it's just like the mods are nuts. I don't get it.
Get away from me!
So,
ow!
I haven't played Minecraft in a while.
Ow!
Yeah, you got wire.
I'm about to die! I died.
Oh god, there's like... Okay, I'm going back inside. Forget that. My sword is not healthy enough to deal with that. I'm gonna repair this now. Because I know it needs...
I'm gonna die.
Alright, now right. My sword is repaired. I'll come outside and try and do something.
Alright, so I'm gonna stay right here.
Okay, you're clear.
No, I'm not.
Is there a spider up there?
Yeah, and then another skeleton.
Okay, you're clear in a second. Ow. Fuck. Here you go.
Nobody cares about this gravestone. It was useless. Why did I say... Oh. All my stuff is everywhere.
I like how there's a piston on my sword.
Do you, though?
No, I really don't. I've never had a knockback sword, and now I realize why.
I wonder if there was like a way to get rid of that. Oh god, zombie.
Yeah, I don't think there's a way to get rid of that modifier.
It's kind of stupid.
Zombie!
No, don't lie.
It's just gotta change. I mean, like, it's good in certain situations, but, like, especially when you're fighting skeletons, you're screwed.
Yeah.
Like, you are hardcore 197% screwed.
Okay, anyway.
Alright, so you got that circuit brewing?
Yep.
Alright, cool. I like that. I like that a lot.
Do ya?
Yeah. No. I got the best wiring system ever. I don't know why you're knocking it, Xander. You're a terrible person. You should have been by yourself.
It looks stupid.
Shut up. Shut up.
Okay, so... Oh, hey, look. It looks like a wire and everything. Oh, yeah. Wait, no. I don't want it being that. Sorry.
Yeah, because the...
Shut it!
Yeah, the iron ingot, that'll make you HV wire, I think, or is that the steel? Is there a Vern riding a chicken out there?
Yep. Die! Die! I need armor.
I need chicken.
Alright.
That worked out. Alright, and I guess that'll go on the monster here. You need armor, I need chicken, it's perfect. But there's a good deal of leather over here. It's 13 leather. What do you want? You want a tunic? Make you a tunic?
No. I'm good. I'm good.
Make you a tunic?
I'm good.
Oh, God.
We need a compressor.
Fun, then. I'm freaking making pants. Boom.
All right.
I can make some boots, too.
You want to work on a compressor?
Yeah, that's what I'm working on right now, actually.
Okay, cool.
Why doesn't that make leather boots anymore?
Because you have to look it up.
Okay, well, I found out what makes, like, an angel ring.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, how do you like that crafting recipe?
That's ridiculous. absolutely, positively ridiculous.
I don't know what you're talking about. That's, like, that's normal, right?
Leather strap and simply jetpacks. I don't see boots. Oh, rubber. You need rubber now for the bottom of this.
Yep. You need to, like, actually make soles.
I see you.
Then, like, every boot requires the previous level boot, if I'm not mistaken.
Well, that's fucked up.
Is it, though?
Yeah, it is.
No.
Come on, because, you know, like, you're going to have, like, you know, iron boots instead of diamond boots. Yeah.
Yeah, because, you know, you have to have the nice insole
that makes no sense.
To fit the boot.
Don't talk to me. Where's the circuit at?
I'm still working on it. Shut up.
Come on!
No.
Make it faster.
No. I actually need one more rubber.
Really?
Yeah. And I don't feel like dying right now, so it's gonna have to wait till morning.
You know, there's this great thing called defense. Yeah. Hey. Never mind, there's monsters nearby. Never mind.
We're under a freaking mountain.
I know, exactly. Well, monsters meet something called walls. We have them.
Yeah. So what does it matter if there are monsters nearby?
I'm going to climb the mountain and slay the monsters.
Have you seen the top of the mountain?
I've lived this few minutes.
What?
Alright, there goes the skeleton. Oh god. Oh god. There's a billion skeletons over here.
Alright, hey. Where? Hey. You. Mr. Leather-skinned man. Alright.
I came back inside because I was afraid.
Pincushion's back. On the floor, you idiot.
Oh, sorry, I was your distraction.
Yeah.
Is that how this played out?
Yep.
All right, so compressor, and that's going to do what for us again? I completely forget what I was trying to do with that.
All right. So I do that. Blue.
How does this work? Hold on. End of switch. There we are. Compressor. Boom. Ah. See, I totally remember the recipe.
That's set up right, right? I need no game power. Or can it not be attached to a wooden drain?
Hold on. It should totally be getting power right now. Oh yeah, it can't be attached to a wooden pipe. Because a wooden pipe's an intake.
Okay.
So if you want that to work out, put the wooden pipe up on this side. Okay, or you can just break the generator if that works too. F that thing. Put that, like, up in this hole right here. Oh, that works too. I was going to say put it back here. And then we can put a stone pipe. A stone beneath this pipe, like there.
Oh.
Oh, God.
It's doing stuff. Okay, then that goes there. This. What?
What?
There.
And you got the wire?
Yeah. That goes there. Okay.
Which side are you? There we are.
And we're gaining power!
Damn straight.
However, it's not gonna output power right now.
Right, because I don't have it set to output anything, so. Wham!
Yes.
Wham bam alakazam!
Now, if I'm not mistaken, this water wheel, which is turning absolutely slowly at the ow!
Yeah, I don't know how that
I'm going back inside. I'm gonna die.
Bye, Xander. I think I saw your body fly
by. Seriously? My god. Stupid.
Hey, I took time to sharpen the dull edges of the blade.
Oh, you got sharpness now?
Yes.
Sweet!
I got sharpness. That's actually very good.
I'm gonna die to a skull.
Oh my god!
And now I'm on fire!
There's a flaming zombie! Oh my god! The door. Jesus.
I am gone. Again.
Ow.
Can you please help me out there? Your head's on backwards.
My head's on backwards, huh?
It was backwards.
Wonderful.
This is getting better and
everything
better.
Just went to hell. Like, it was great. Hey, look, we got 72 molten iron ingots, though.
That's yeah.
On the plus side. Plus my other 20 iron ore that I have over here. There we go.
Alright, did you kill this stuff over here?
No,
oh, no, God!
I'm recharging my health. You just opened the door. I even mentioned something about it, I'm pretty sure.
I was doing stuff with my plants. Shut up. I was.
Faggot.
Wow. Why is that a...
Like, it's turning kind of right now. I don't know how this works. Does it turn better, like, the higher drop you have?
No, it's the more water touches it.
Okay.
So, if we would put water... Okay, hang on. Oh, god damn it. Oh, I want my shit back.
No. Not allowed to have your shit back.
All right.
If we would put water where?
If, like, what the fuck? 2 seconds. If we would put water, like, up here at the very top, it would work better.
So...
Like, the problem is because...
I figured I'm gonna have to knock this shit out.
Yeah. Not here.
I didn't think it was gonna be that big.
And let's... What the... My god! Let me talk! Jesus!
Sitting there. You know, if we just do the...
Guess that's one reason why I should have my in-game sound turned on, huh?
Yeah. It was like right in the middle of you talking to
I know.
That's why I'm laughing so much. You're just like, bobble, 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 and I just hear...
Alright. Game's... Wait. Wait, no, my master volume is all the way on.
So...
I don't know why I don't hear creepers.
I don't know. Maybe, let's turn up your audio sound a little bit from your computer. Huh? I don't know. That's you. I don't know, so I'm gonna do what? Raise these source blocks up?
Nah, hang on. Let me get rid of these stupid death waypoints now. All three of them. Alright. I need the bucket.
Go get the bucket.
I'm getting the bucket.
Go get the bucket.
I'm getting the bucket.
Go get the bucket. Because I don't want to hear your sass, okay?
Oh, you'll hear my sass.
I don't want to hear your sass.
Motherfucker. Anyway.
Did you know you're analyzing seeds presently?
Yeah.
Very good. So I like how the sharpness thing goes, like, and covers up the piston now.
Nice.
Like, it's down into the piston.
Very nice.
Like, it's already turning faster with taking that crap out from on top there. So where are we? Are you putting it up top there?
Yeah.
You know, there's, like, an infinite water source right here, right?
I did not.
There's 3 blocks of water in a straight line right here.
Hang on.
Just hit the middle block and you'll be fine.
Go. Under the damn water wheel.
Why?
Because I want it to be.
Because you wanted to go, like, visit your creeper hole?
Yeah. It's exactly what I wanted to do.
Is that what it is? Like, you really wanted to visit your creeper hole?
Alright.
Xander.
What? What do you want?
What are you doing?
Making this better.
How are you making it better?
Because now water is touching more of the water wheel.
Oh, did it, like, delete water underneath?
Well, you didn't have enough space underneath.
So it, like, deleted water underneath?
Nah, you just didn't have enough space underneath.
Okay, well, now I'm just gonna make this float on the grand staircase later. I gotta make a bridge here.
Motherfucker.
I honestly didn't know how big the water wheel was going to be.
God damn it! Why?
Because you're a Jew. What?
Wow.
Xander, I can't get out.
Yeah.
Alright, so what, you need one more?
Yeah, one more water.
Interesting. I wouldn't have thought it would work like that.
Mm-hmm.
So you can essentially dump it down onto the top of the water wheel and then, like, have it go around backwards.
Yep.
And you have the most efficient water wheel then.
Actually, no, this isn't even the most efficient. You can do a couple other ones, like, up here and here. It's weird.
Hmm.
Yeah, it's the more water that touches the water wheel, the better it is.
Is that very, very interesting?
Yeah. Like, out... Is there a way that you can tell what it's producing?
No, I haven't been able
to. Well, there is. I know there is.
I mean, it's probably just going ham.
But yeah, it's... Because this isn't producing the 88 per tick. This is like about 56 or 50 or something.
I don't know. Let me go look inside. Unless we have a stronger line coming in now, and yeah, we're doing pretty decent on power. Anyway, what did I want to make that thing for?
What thing? The compressor.
Yeah, what did I want to make the compressor for?
Well, we need it for to continue on.
To continue on, or what was I trying to make with it? I
don't know.
After that little sidetrack there. Oh yeah, the tool forge. That's what I wanted to do. Okay. So I need more steel. Grant me your coal coke. So that's actually going to have to be for another time, that steel bit, but I just want to make the compressor. That's right. I remember now. I remember it like it was yesterday.
Nice.
Even though, I mean, it wasn't really yesterday at all. It was like, you know, an hour ago.
Yeah, right? Way to go. Stupid.
I just got called stupid.
Yes, you did. All right, we don't have any wood, do we?
I have 32 wood. I don't want to give it up, though.
Fine. Dick.
Because I don't want to wait.
Really, dude?
Yeah.
Not every up. No.
Not what?
Nothing.
Huh?
Huh?
What? What are you complaining about?
Your face.
This is a no-complaint zone.
Well, too bad. I'm complaining about your face.
You know, these cows love me.
I'd like to file a formal complaint about your face.
The cows love me.
They don't love you. They just tolerate you.
No, the cows don't.
Nope, they just tolerate
they
you.
They breed for me.
That got dark.
Well, I give them wheat. They say thank you for giving me wheat, oh master, and allowing me to live another day. I'm gonna breed for you. Produce some offspring. So, the cows are doing well. And yeah, honestly, we got 10 more minutes to fill up on this crap. I don't even know what to do.
Really? Wow.
No, dude, this thing's turning pretty nice now.
6 or 10.
I like it. I can dig it.
Yeah.
All right. So yeah, I hadn't. See, this is what happens when I have no idea what I'm doing, which is quite often.
What? No, you always know what you're doing. Asshole.
All right. So what? We need blast furnace, and we need. I got 16 of these lovely ingots that we're gonna form into plates.
Sounds good.
Correct, because we're going for a tool forge.
Yep.
Figure it's time, you know. I don't know if you noticed, but I just decided it's time to buckle down. Quit messing around.
Oh.
Refine our plates. Yep, steel and metal former. There we go. And there's 9 of those. I need 4 of that, and I got the seared bricks coming out my yin yang. And we'll be good there.
Mmm.
And that's the recipe for all of these, huh? Yeah, you have to do it out of the dense refined iron now. Man, we're still running out of power. Holy crap.
Yeah.
No, we're not still running out of power. Something terrible has happened.
I told you can throttle it.
Ah. Is that doing anything now? Doesn't look like it's doing anything. We might need a wood transfer pipe.
Balls.
Which I don't have. What I'm going to do, I'm just going to break that. There's the dog. What do you know? Hey, puppy. Hey, puppy.
Puppy.
Puppy, lay down.
Anyway.
No puppy, no crap. All right, there it goes.
Wow, really?
Yep. No puppy, no cry. Boom, 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 boom.
I guess we're getting a little bit tired here, eh?
Yeah, just a little bit. We're going to need to find an alternate method of draining creosote oil out of this thing.
Why?
Because we have 45 buckets in there right now, and am I using it fast enough on treated wood?
Well, maybe you should do better.
Wow. So after the buffers filled in these machines, our water wheel is keeping up.
There you go. It's always a good
thing. Slash survivalist generator that you insisted on having in there, even though it does literally nothing.
It's helping.
It does literally nothing.
It's helping.
It provides 1.25 EU per tick.
Okay. Still helping.
Nothing.
Still helping. I know it's...
Kinda maybe.
It's 5 EU per tick. Oh, no, it's 5 RF per tick. Oh, my.
Yeah, crap.
Shut up.
Epic crap. So there we go. So there's 2 of the plates. That'll form through there. So I gotta wait for another, 18? Which is exactly how many I have in the plate. See, I planned that. Do you see that? I totally planned that.
Nope. I don't see anything.
Damn, I better see something.
Nope.
Anyway, we're going to try and do the tool forge so we can get a, So we can get a, I call him a log executioner, but the lumber axe, there we go, from Tinker's Construct. Because the lumber axe from Tinker's Construct is going to make gathering wood a whole lot easier. And there's some of these, absolutely massive trees out here, not on this side, but over there.
Yeah.
That we can chop down and get, you know, a good amount of wood from. And then we're going to try to make our way to, the block cutter? Let's see what else makes planks. Shall we? Oakwood planks, recipes. Block cutting machine makes us 6. Sawmill. Finally, give me an actual log. Unless logs can't go into a sawmill anymore. Which would suck.
I should be able to.
Sawmill.
What did they disable?
So, block cutting machine is what we need to get any sort of gaining planks.
Fun.
And the block cutting machine requires an advanced circuit, which shouldn't be terrible unless they change the recipe. Oh, God. Yeah, they changed the recipe. It's an electronic circuit with 2 intricate circuit boards from forestry, 4 more redstone chipsets, and 2 basic capacitors from Ender IO. And the basic capacitors now take a lapis electron tube, 2 redstone chipsets, and 4 signalum nuggets. Good God.
Nice.
Advanced alloy is the same. That's good. Refiner and plate, that's fine. Raw carbon mesh, that's the same. Coal dust, that's all the same. The motors are all the same. 10 item casing, 2 coils. Not terrible. And a shaft. So yeah, I mean, we're a bit off from the block cutting machine. I would love to have one of those. Instead of just smashing our heads off the wall, you know? That's really what it feels like. I mean, it's ridiculous. Anyway, what we're going to do, I believe, is going to come back when this blast furnace is done doing what it's doing. Alrighty, guys, we are back. And just got that last little bit of steel out of there.
Yay, steel!
Hit the metal former, we're going to make the tool forge, and then real quickly, we need to make a pattern or a stencil for the,
for the hammer?
Broad axe head.
Oh, that's right, you're making the axe.
Large plate. Oh, we're out of stencils. Shit.
Oh no, because they're so hard to make.
They are.
Terrible.
Like 3 more stencils, I think.
Marble, okay, that's marble. I'm like, what the fuck is that? Okay.
Large plates, tough binding, tough tool rod, and I gotta make stone parts for all these now.
Yep.
Zane, do you want to get some aluminum brass into the smelter that started melting down?
Sure. Okay. Give me 1 second.
I need, 4 ingots? So I'm just gonna make molds for all 4 of these. 6 crunched down there. Oops.
There's the aluminum. What?
Three aluminum, one copper.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. I think so. Putting one more aluminum.
Okay.
Let me just double check.
It's always confused me with the...
Yeah, three aluminum, one copper, so just put in one more aluminum ore.
Yeah, I did. It's always confused me with the, how it does mill buckets instead of, you know, like...
Instead of ingots.
Ingots, especially when it's
well,
a smelter.
Well, if you check the Mighty Smeltery book, Mighty Smelting book, that'll actually tell you, what it is in ingots.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Nice.
So a little aluminum brass, so I'm gonna clear those two casts real quick. Put those in here. Got any inventory issues. Should have cleared out my inventory a little bit while we were off.
Oh, by the way, the potatoes are 10-10-10.
Very good. Actually, that's because that's more of like a staple than most anything else that I have going on right now.
Ah. Cool.
So yeah, very good, very, very good.
Alright.
Mold time. Hooray. Hooray. In Germany.
Very nice.
Winter, and friends. Got me a because I love them.
Careful with how you say that, because you know, especially when you're talking about Hitler and Germany.
I'm gonna make a log executioner because I love them. And that's, you know.
Yeah.
We're gonna make a tough tool rod out of iron, I think, as well. I'm not sure what I want to make the plate out of. It might be obsidian, actually. Turn into a villager now? Is that what you're doing? You're a villager now?
Did you put the obsidian anywhere?
Oh, I have 18 presently.
Okay.
How many do you need for another portal?
10.
10?
Yeah.
Sure it's 10?
Yeah. Two on the top. Two on the bottom and three and six for the sides.
Okay. Well, here's 13.
I hate you.
Good. The hate flows through you. Alright, so that gets me all but that tough binding, and I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do for that.
It's three tall, right?
I'm pretty sure I need that for the axe. Let me just make sure. Yeah, it's three tall.
Okay.
I can't make sure I need that for the axe yet. Oh, because I need to finish this. Haha. We're so close. Xander, I can smell it. Pick up the tool station. Come on. One more operation with the compressor. Haha. No, dude, I am so excited.
Are you ready?
I have no idea. Yeah.
How excited are you?
Just walk through a forest and just fell in trees.
Huh?
Oh. I just wanted to just be able to walk through a forest and just decimate it. I will decimate the forest and we'll reduce it by a factor of 10.
Did that change?
Tool forge bitches! Yeah, you do need one tough binding too. What do I want to make the binding out of? That's a good question. Xander!
Are you kidding me?
What do I want to make the binding out of? If I'm making an iron, what do you mean? What's wrong?
It's actually flint and steel. Oh.
Really?
Yeah.
Holy crap.
Anyway, got it.
You grew wheat. Wow. Okay, and what are we gonna name this?
You threw the bucket anywhere? Or do you still have it? No.
The tree capacitor.
Pro tinkerer.
That's fine. I made the tree capacitor.
Nice.
You find the bucket?
Yeah.
Okay. Good enough. Is it night? It's night.
Yeah, it's night.
I'm gonna go and try and sleep. Cameras, no, there's monsters nearby. Shut the fuck up.
Nice.
Monsters nearby now? Huh? No, they're
not. It's got a bed in the middle of the house. Because I want to do a show off this, and then we're going to wrap it up.
Okay.
Yep, that's right, zombies go away. Here's a big 4x4 pine tree. Hopefully it works on this.
It should. Let's see why it wouldn't.
Boom, bitch! It's rated wood! Hallelujah, it's rated wood! Oh, man. No, that is so satisfying. It makes me so happy. Namely, because you burn through wood so quick with this expert mode thing going on.
Yeah, because it's...
Oh, God. I just got, like, 2 stacks of wood, and that was extremely satisfying.
He's gone insane, people.